in the community home anyway. If I live too long, no matter how many gigs I get you. Unless we can make a cool
Well, that's
million.
that's a rather fatalist approach,
well,
isn't
that's
it?
That's an honest approach. Unless I can scrap together some kind of tour that you can make a million on, guess where I'm going if I live too long? YouTube, for that matter. You know what I'd be doing if I was you? I'd be calling that little home in Englewood, and I'd be getting our name on the list.
Well, you're my agent.
That's what I'd be doing. Yeah, but I'm not the member of CyberAfter. Yeah. I can't do that. That's what I would be doing if I were you, if you want my advice.
So you're asking me to do the work?
No, I'm just asking
you
to make
be
a
doing.
Phone call to get our name on the list so we don't end up in the county home, county view over in Morristown. That's all I'm asking. Because you're the member. I'm not a member of any organization. I'm what they call a freelancer. So I don't have to answer to anybody. I have to answer you as my husband. But I don't really have to answer to anything.
You don't really answer to me either, do you?
I do. I have to. Don't even go there with me. Now's not a good time to start this kind of discussion. So we've got the Jersey Shore Festival for $75 a year. We've got the Morristown. I got to find out how to call, talk to somebody, how they get in. I'll tell you what they're going to say. They're going to say, send us your resume. Tell us the last 30 places you've played at in Jersey. Or have our agent contact you. That'd be me, but I'm not a certified agent. What classes have I taken? I don't even have a car. I need to belong to like a group or something.
Well, aren't you on LinkedIn as
yeah,
like an agent extraordinaire?
I'm sure the agents have a group, right? Like you have SAG. I'm sure the agents have like a union or something. I need to become a member. So I have cachet.
Well, you know, now you've been doing this for 3 years. Don't you think you would have researched that to find out if there was, if there's an agency that you should join?
You didn't tell me we're doing this.
Or an organization that you should join?
Probably we should have better discussions. You could have said, so that we don't end up in a county home, this is what you have to do.
So now you're blaming all of your ineptness on me.
Because you're the musician. I never know anything about music. I don't know nothing about the... Everything I've learned is from just talking, and I talk terribly on top of it. I'm not even a good talker, because I always stray with different topics. Yeah. You got your hands full. I can't believe there's no number you could call somebody.